Can you believe we are halfway through the year? Wow, it is June. That means it's officially winter. Oh boy, I am not looking forward to the cold. This week has been pretty cold. I am a summer girl through and through. I enjoy the hot weather, not the cold weather. So, we've got to embrace it, right? If you're new here, welcome. My name is Bianca. I live in Adelaide, Australia. I have a family of four and I enjoy making these grocery budget videos, meal idea videos. So if you're interested, please do subscribe. Today is a Thursday. We had our groceries delivered this morning, so I'll show you that in a bit. But before that, I want to show you our meal plan for this week. I got asked recently whether I actually follow my meal plan, and I'd say 98% of the time I do leave a little bit of flexibility. Sometimes I do need to swap things around. It helps that my husband and I, we aren't big food people. We don't think about our next meal throughout the day or think about the dinner meal each day. We don't go out exploring different restaurants or try different cafes. I mean, if we do, it's more like on a date night, but not as a hobby, definitely. We enjoy food, I enjoy cooking, I enjoy trying new things, but we do treat food more as a fuel source to our bodies rather than, a passion for food. So tonight we are making sweet and sour pork. This is a recipe by Recipe Tin Eats. I do a lot of meals from that website. This is a very tasty dish. It is a bit of a labor of love. I mean, this morning I had to make the marinade, chop the meat. I also made the sauce in advance and then later on, yeah. So anyways, you can check it out in the link below. But yes, it is a labor of love. It does take time, but it is a fantastic meal. We all enjoy it, including my two little boys, age 3 and 2. So highly recommend that one. On Friday, we'll be having these Russian kotlettis. These are like these little chicken patties and very easy to make. I found some chicken mince on clearance in Woolies the other day. So we'll have that with probably some potato chips and a salad. On Saturday, I didn't really plan on cooking anything. I don't know, we'll see how we go. I think I'll be out for half a day, so we'll just go with the flow, I don't know. If anything, we might get some takeaway or toasties, something simple. On Sunday, again, another simple dish, probably just rice pudding. On Monday, I'll be making a beef and broccoli stir fry. This recipe is from Natasha's Kitchen. The sauce is fantastic. It would make your house smell really good and just perfect for a Monday night after work, after a busy Monday. On Tuesday, I have piano students in the afternoon, so I do need to make something earlier for dinner. So I'll just make a spaghetti bolognese sauce with the spaghetti, and then that will be a quick dinner fix. For Wednesday, I want to bake some chicken wings. My mom gave me this Marion's Kitchen sticky chili ginger. It says chili, but apparently it is not chili at all. So I'll marinate the wings in this and I'll bake it in the oven. I have to ask mum how exactly she did it. We don't usually have a whole lot of meat with bone in. I'm keen to try this one out. So chicken wings with mashed potato and veggies. So that will be on Wednesday night. So that's our meal plan for the week. Last week I did say I wanted to bake. Did I bake? No. It's just been a busy week. I had other priorities, so hopefully this week I do want to hopefully make an apple crumble tonight. And then I also plan to make some crepes as well as something else. Oh, I did want to make lamingtons, but I gotta get to my mum for the recipe for that. She has a fantastic lamington recipe. If you're interested, let me know and I'll let you know in a future video how to make that. So onto the groceries this week. I did buy some pork scotch fillet. I think it was about 600 grams. Oh, and I forgot. Anyways, I'll pop the price on the screen there, how much that cost. But I already cut it up and put it to marinade for tonight's sweet and sour pork. So I did buy that. Chicken wings, I did get refunded for my chicken wings that I ordered. I guess they didn't have any in stock. So I don't have that. Now the total amount that I spent for this week's groceries or today's groceries was $159.20. Now I'm pretty happy with this. Hear this out. So I saved in sales with the products, I saved $70.30. And then with the everyday extra rewards, is that what it's called? Extra everyday rewards. Anyway, so you get 10% off on your online order or in-store order per month. So I used that for this order, so that I saved $18.80 for that. I also had $10 off through my reward points. So in total, I was able to save $99.10. So if I didn't get any of those discounts and paid everything full price, I'd be paying close to about $300 for everything that you see here. So what did I buy this week? Let me show you. I bought 4 3-liter cartons of milk, include plus the 2 liters of the lactose-free milk. This passata sauce was on a little bit of a sale, so I did get a bottle of that. That's 700 grams. Olive oil, oh me oh my. I was low on olive oil and it feels like it's been a long time since I bought or had to buy olive oil. So this is a 1 liter bottle. I'll put the price on the screen how much it was, but oh, it did hurt. We did get mango juice as well as tomato ketchup. I already opened it for the sweet and sour pork sauce, I believe. Milo cereal were on half price, so I did stock up. I also did get some Peckish crackers. These were on half price. I did get a box of the spiral pasta or Fusilli pasta. These shapes were on half price, so I did stock up on that. That will last us for at least a few weeks. A jar of Nutella, some Grain Waves chips, as well as dried apricots and some salted nuts. Again, with the snacks and chocolate nut bars, some lollies, and oh boy, this was on half price as well. And it's been a while since I had a Kit Kat, so I did get a block of that. Tic Tac lollies for the boys at church, and then some wax strips. This Primo Shortcut Bacon was on half price for $8 something. So I'm just going to pop that straight into the freezer. I don't need it this week, so I'll probably take it out next week if I have any meals with bacon. A bunch of fruit and vegetables. We have bananas. We have orange. We have avocados, broccoli. Okay, you can shake it. Capsicum. We have apples, green apples, red apples. What else? 2 tomatoes. I'm pretty sure I just ordered one. I'll have to check that. A 2 kilo bag of onion, and then frozen corn and frozen peas. Bread. I didn't need bread because I bought some last week, so I have that in the freezer still. I think we'll be good to go. Oh boy, you dropped Tic Tacs on the floor. So there you have it. That's what I'm cooking this week. That's what I bought this week. Dinner meal plan, and with all the links to the recipes is in the description below. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like, and I shall see you in my next video. Bye.